Let's switch gears and test our model out against the validation sample to see how well it holds up against this independent data. So what we're going to do is have the same model that we already built out before in that decision tree model, but now we're going to plug in the model comparison tool. We're going to configure this model comparison tool the same way that we did before. So the model object goes into the M side, and the validation sample goes into the D side. The positive class, yet again, is going to be yes. Then I'm going to bring in a browse tool after this R, or report output. What we're able to see in this model comparison report is that the overall accuracy is at 89%, which is quite strong, but it is slightly less than the logistic regression model. What I'm able to see is the confusion matrix yet again, how many yeses were predicted yeses and how many nos were actually predicted nos. So yet again, it seems like the yeses were a little more difficult to predict than the nos. This is probably because we have many more no values than yes values. And yet again, we're going to get into these diagnostic plots a little bit later. But overall, this seems to be a very good model at predicting this validation data set. Now the question is, which model should we use in production to predict who is actually likely to respond to the marketing campaign?